What's up, BNA gang? It's your boy Breezy, guys. I'm back. I said I'm back with another DaBaby video, guys. If y'all haven't tuned in and checked out my last videos in the past of the DaBaby, go check them out, man. And leave y'all opinion down below. And y'all, you know, give this video a thumbs up if y'all liking the reaction video, so I know. You feel me? And don't be afraid to go down below and comment something. But guys, we finna be getting into DaBaby, giving what it's supposed to give. Official video. Everybody been hitting me up. You feel me? Like I said, if y'all new to the channel, y'all can scroll down below and they got my contact info. You can either hit me up in the comments or you can hit me up in my contact info. You feel me? Everything will be down below. Yeah, you can give me video ideas or whatever. If you want to talk to me, just hit me up down below. Yeah, a lot of people were saying, man, DaBaby, he just released that Giving What It's Supposed to Give official music video. And it's going nuts. Everybody was just saying, like, yo, react to that song, react to that song, react to that song. And that's why we're here today. You feel me? Reacting to DaBaby, giving what it's supposed to give. If you're new to the channel, go down below, turn that subscribe button. Great, guys. Ring that bell. F12, guys, on the road to 10K. Sub. And the ones that's already sub, y'all know what to do. Give this video a thumbs up. Go down below, comment something positive. Share this video with your family and friends. Enough of that talking. We're finna get straight into the video.
We ride together. Die together. Bad Boys for Life.
Hold on. Why are you starting off like this?
Good to meet you, buddy. You like a lot of those black motherfuckers up.
Anybody like this motherfucker can get the fuck up and get out of him, goddammit!
The pastor got a gun in that motherfucker? Oh, man. You know they in the hood, for real, for real.
In the matter back, this motherfucker, get out of here! There's gonna be some trouble in this motherfucking church today. More trouble in your ass can stand up with that day.
What's going on? What's going on? Straight spit his gum on dude. Damn, that's disrespectful. Then he threw his roses on him too. Damn. Double disrespectful.
Taking me about all gonna see a blue flame off the front of the clip when I start hitting some tight
Of course, though, I knew Baby was gonna be getting some cootie cat, you know, in a video. It's like a must in his videos, you feel me? So that didn't surprise me at all. Man, overall, it's the Baby, you know. His music is always hype. It's always there, you know what I'm saying? So, like, that song literally was a W. Yeah, dude, man, it's crazy how, you feel me, the Baby blew up. Like, he blew up. Slasher was definitely, like, his year. Sure, he took over. Y'all let me know down below y'all opinions about this video. The craziest part on that one where he spit a dude face in the casket, like, that was so fucking ruthless, you feel me? But yeah, man, y'all new to the channel, go down below, subscribe, turn that sub button gray, guys, turn that bell gray, guys. Once already subbed, y'all know what to do. Give this video a thumbs up, comment something positive down below, and share this video with your family and friends. But guys, I'm going to see y'all in the next video. We out.